Hell on Mars. Hey, look, I'm back. I think.
The Argent Tower is destroyed.
Yeah.
The portal can no.
Back on Mars. Let's see. I think I can. Awesome. Let's see, kill multiple demons with a super shotgun blast 30 times. Ooh boy, and I get a mastery. Awesome.
Won't be closed from this side. The hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well. But you've returned. The only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be a way. Vega is trying to access Olivia's files.
Let's see.
If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide this information.
I'll shoot through the... There we go. Alright, how am I supposed to get up there? Oh gosh. See, bad guys. Run up there. I want to end up up there eventually. Alright, let's see. Got all those. There's more demons on their way over to try to kill me. Is this open? Darn. Let's hope that'd be something I could open. Yeah, no returning, no going back. Gotta find a way over that rune as well. Alright, there we go. Aha! There'd be stuff back here. And finally, one of these. Let's see what we got in here. I got three, so I can do external resistance. Equipment systems. Power of effectiveness. Or dexterity. One, this is decreased recharge duration for equipment. That does all the guns. And what's dexterity? Grab ledges faster. I think I want to do equipment systems for now. It's only two. Alright. Let's see what's going on up here ahead.
Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. Ooh. It bears your mark.
Olivia's, I have a mark. Laboratory is not part of the, I thought my mark was just bullet holes. Database.
Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Event Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it.
There of course
is a security
I will.
Station nearby.
Because you can't just activate it remotely, Vega. Useless robot, the voice that it is. Got everything out of these. You okay, bud? Gosh. It's crazy. Oh, here we go. go multi all at once. Oh, I missed. There we go. Alright, who's next? You're next. There we go. Dead. Oh. Brutal stinker. Alright, that thing I can't hit with a shotgun from here. Hit them with that though. Nice. Alright. Here's something. Oh gosh, he's up there. Ow. Oh, I'm hurting. Alright, there we go. Okay. Hi, big fella. Ooh, angry. Anger. I think he needs to work on his anger management. Oh, there we go again. There we go. Alright. Let's see what we can do now. Okay. Oh, big one. Alright. Go and make that. See? Line up for me. Thank you. Alright. Let's see. You're big fat meat. Only you're not fat. Dare say if a zombie could ever be healthy, I think that would be the zombie to be healthy now. Alright. Yay, a new checkpoint. Well, at least I might be able to get over to that room from here. It looks like I can. Anything else over here I can get? I don't think so, not unless I go down there. I don't think I want to go down there yet. Let's see.
Those who came before you, and those with whom you serve, all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind.
Let's go do this run first. See what this is all about. Provides a significant increase in control over in-air movement after a jump. Oh, double jump. Knowing me and how I like to jump off levels, I think this is a good deal. I think this is going to be perfect for me. I kill 15 people. And it's plus 1 second. Oh, great. Alright. I don't know what this is. Oh, this is what I have to collect these? That's what's going on? Oh. Why the heck do I have a shotgun then? I missed it. That's not good. No! See, I told you guys I like to jump off the level. Oh, man. We'll try that again. Got 9 out of the 15. I guess I have to collect them all, so. Alright. Yeah, shooting them doesn't help. Alright, it's kind of hoping it would. Alright. sure I don't mess this one over here, because that would be very bad. Come on, jump up. 4, 3, 2, 1, no! I almost had it. I almost had it. Darn, I think if I go to that last one and then come back, I might be able to get it. Let's try again. Okay, start challenge. Alright, get it. Jump. Alright. Oh, I missed that one over there too. Okay, I'm probably not going to get it on this time. Yeah, so I think I have to grab that extra one and keep going on that right side. I have to just jump across a whole bunch. Alrighty. Yeah, these are just basic skill checks. Any other games, they'd call it a skill check. Alright, so over here, grab that, I'm gonna jump down, grab this, jump right over here. Ooh, don't over jump it. I think I may have missed one back there. Yeah, darn it, I missed one. There it is, no! Darn it, so after I get that one in the middle, I got to jump right back over immediately. Darn it, darn it, darn it, darn it, darn it. I'll get it. I'll get it. Eventually. Alright. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, oh shit, 13, 14, 15, oh, there we go, just had to figure out the sequence I had to go and jump in all of them. Let's get the sequence down, it's good to go. Alright. We got it now. Okay, so. Flight mobility 1. Do I have this? Darn it, I gotta get a couple more. That's the rune I missed right here. Okay. What was this one, anyways? Excuse me. Let's see. Further increased rain of absorbing dropped items. Yeah, got that one. So I have to perform 25 Death from Above the Glory kills to upgrade that room. I only have one of those available. Okay. Alright, well, I think it's time to go back in here.
And those with whom you serve all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind.
Alrighty, cycle that airlock. Oh gosh, every time I see these doors, I know there's going to be a big firefight on the other end of it. Get this gun up. Seems a good start to gun. And what is this guy? What's his name?
Demon Breach Detective.
Oh shit. Well, at least he can't turn very good. Oh, there's two of them. Oh god. Ah, ow. They do a pretty good amount of damage. Holy cow. Wow. Come on, gotta go over here and kill this guy. Oh, it's only two. You're two, huh? There, staggered him. Alright. something I don't want to see to Vector. Oh god, these guys are close to that place. Oh. Ow. Okay, there's gotta be one that does a little better damage than that. Bro, you hurt. There we go, I got him down. Okay. Blast all those guys to heaven. Well, I guess they'd go back to hell. They wouldn't really go into heaven, would they? What's this? A Codex entry. I have to see the auto map. Know where the hell I'm going now. Okay, and we got some more ammo. Cool things, we got that. Use this to go ahead and get full health. A med kit. Alright, let's see. Oh, it's twitching. Oh, man.
That demon seems to have taken your keycard. You will need to find it.
That's Vega.
The transition will not be accessible without proper clearance.
But I thought Vega like, controls everything, doesn't he? Yes, he doesn't. Oh, hi. Gonna... If we can do this, that can put us into the range or not. Oh gosh, I'm stuck. Get over here and get up. Well, at least it's... I can deal with. Oh, there's a human over here. Found him. How the hell did that guy get up here? I am thoroughly confused. Jump down back to get down here. There's only one of them I have to deal with. Alright, we'll grab this quad damage, I guess. There we go. Let's deal with it. Alright, let's hop back up here. There we go. Hear them. Where are they? Oh, there's one. There we go. Bet there's more somewhere. Music hasn't stopped yet. Question's where? Oh, there. There he is. That's there he's now. Go down here and find him. Did he go up top? Did I go down when he went up? That's exactly what happened. I don't know where the heck he went. The guy disappeared on me. What the hell? That's stupid. Yeah, before I forget, let's get over here and get this upgrade point. There we go. I got one weapon, but what can I upgrade through here? Do area scanning or power up effectiveness? That'd be kind of nice. I could have used that just now. Of course, it's kind of redundant too, because then you're going to kill everything, and everything gives you health as well, so it's... That can be a little bit on the redundant side, but... I'm not complaining too much. Kill all these guys with just a pistol so I don't waste ammo. Something's coming up that I don't wanna. Oh, he's coming up behind me. Aren't you exciting? Where the heck is he? My super shotgun. There we go. Oh, there he is. Thought he was flying up over here or something. Oh. Yeah, see, now he's blown up. Alright. That guy is it. And that thing is here. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Holy cow, he's flipping through the floor. Oh, that's the wrong gun. There we go. There's the next guy. Oh, hi. Yeah, he looks exciting. Something just spawned over here. Alright. Head is mine. Okay, hope someone went down here. I saw you. You little stinker, take the back here. Okay. Hey, why can't I get him? That's because we're clipping through the floor. Darn it. Okay. Get ready to go. Oh, shit. Good. This is not good. Yeah. Alright. Oh, I'm too low on ammo. Darn it. I'm taking care of here. What else do I have that's low on ammo? That's a rocket launcher. That'll work. Awesome. I probably should have gone at him with a chainsaw. I would have gotten a reload on the stuff. Dang it, that was stupid of me. Ooh, can I get you? Can I not get you? Aww. Okay, let me, do a chainsaw here so I can get some ammo. There we go. Let me get some ammo. Punked the guy on the head. That was funny. Okay. Come on, die. Thank you. Alright, let's get a bit more of a productive weapon on here. Yeah, like a pistol. Genius. Just beat the crap out of the guy. Don't want to waste ammo on anything. Fine. Lob this over there though. How did I miss? There we go. Alright. Let's see. Anything fun? I gotta recharge these. Okay. Let's see. The fun things are gonna come out of us now. Oh, yep. There's the big one. You're not the big one. What? The gas gun should have gotten taken care of those guys. I am stunned that it didn't kill them. Especially when I hit the big button. When I did that big shot, that should have killed him. In my mind, at least. I think it should have killed him. Alright. Demon's breach. Knock you out. He'll shoot you. Blast you. Again. Go. Let's punch you to death. Alright. Rip out that heart. the gas gun dunks crazy. There. Do that. Let me give me a bunch of stuff. Tell me that this waste that doing nothing. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Knocking one conscious there. And oh, mother of Satan. It's this guy. Health drop and I killed him. Yay! I killed Devil himself. I think it's a shotgun so I can get a double kill here. And yes. How many more double kills? Oh hey, I might put upgrade something too. I've only gotten 3. Oh, that stinks. Let's see, so I've got 3 points to spend. Oh, good. The beam now has devastating area effect around it. The beam charge time is reduced. Both seem really, really good. I think I'll go with this one though, because more damage is always nice. Let's see. So that darn robot sitting right there, I can see him. I just don't know how the heck I'm supposed to get him to him. Very second. Unless maybe it's through like over here. This might be. Yeah, let's see. That might be on the other side of the door. I'll go over and check though. I want to get a weapon deal upgraded. I think that'd be very nice if I could. Oh, I can't get in there right now. Stuff's all blocking it. There's no other way is probably have to get in through there, so how do I get up there? It's green like I'm supposed to jump on it. I just don't know where am I jumping on it from. That's what I'm confused about right now. What does this do? Oh, there we go. That looks like it worked. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, secret is found. Watch this guy fly over here the first time. Ooh. They spin it without firing a barrel, a precision shot, a remote detonation. tactical scope. I want to get my Gatlin rotated. Then I can push the button and start spinning my Gatlin gun up. See? So I'm not even shooting and I'm already spinning the gun up. Before I had to start shooting, that'd be wasting bullets or wasting time. I might actually use the Gatlin gun now that that's... I just don't like that, so... Okay. Alright, anything else? I think I've really checked everything over already. Ah, great. Which direction am I supposed to go? So that way I can go the other way. Oh! Great. Oh shoot, he's right here. This guy's here. You just laugh at me? That is so rude. That is just so rude. How dare you? Pop your darn eyeball out. Alright, let's get everything reloaded. Here we go. Let me see, where am I sitting? Looks like both ways lead on to the other things. This one like wraps fully. Oh, hi. Want to do that. Power cell out. Where was that room that I saw earlier? Did I get out? Did I get it? Is that the one I saw in the distance? That was the one I got? Or did I... I'm still missing one. I feel like I'm still missing one. I guess I never would really know, would I? See what this thing says. There's nothing over here, so it says I'm supposed to go this way. We'll go this way. Right. I love how these ledges are just covered in blood. So I know I'm approaching something. It's a blood trail. Oh my god, we're gonna do that. Piss people off. Somebody do this. Else. Oh, I had a haste back here in the corner. Okay, well, let's go ahead and rip the heart out. What gun? Let's do this gun for now. Jump up here and grab the haste. I think I'm ripping its itty bitty little brain out. Oh, see what we can do now. Okay. Yeah, I'll just let them spawn in and load the butt up. Something's hitting me from behind. Oh, he is. That'll do it. Where is he? Now. Oh, jeez, okay. That's beautiful. The music sounds like something crazy is about to happen.
To retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. He was mine before you even found him.
Must be talking about that big special rock. I wonder if I go back. If I go back to that other room. Yeah, this one that was like right below me here. I'm about to jump down there. Okay, that's good. Yeah, I'm literally about to jump down. Okay. That's good. I'm alright with that. Yeah, here's that. What's this, though? Ah, Guardian. Guardian guy. There we go. Alright. Get back out.
Access granted.
This has been granted. Alright. Let's get in here. Oh, shoot. This. This tram is really far away, so how much you want to bet I'm going to get on this darn tram? I have to fight them there, or they're going to have the, you know, halfway to the destination is going to be ripped up. How much you want to bet? Okay. Oh, I missed a guard. Darn it. And I did miss... I even missed an Ardent Cell? Oh, crap. Crap nuggets. I'll have to go back and do this. I have to go back and do this so I can get the darn Ardent Cell. Darn it, darn it, darn it. Forgot that thing was there. It's probably going to do ammo, though. More ammo. So I'm hurting on ammo lately. Gosh darn it. A brighter tomorrow. All right.
Now approaching UAC Advanced Research Complex.
Seriously?
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
That was like a 30-second. Why the hell do I need to get in a tram only to go for 30 seconds? That is stupid. Oh. Oh, hey, buddy, hey. Hey, are you okay? Do I need to get you some help? I don't see any medics around right now. Here, actually, wait, your neck don't look too good, you know? Here, I'll help you. The only way I know how. There, I bet that feels a lot better. Hey, this person, too. Ugh. I feel bad for these people. Alright. See, I feel like there's something hiding under here. You don't even hide things under the stairs. What the heck? What's wrong with these people?
Demonic presence at unsafe.
Oh my god. That looks like fun. Let me get this guy. I'm gonna use this gun too much. I'm gonna try. See how good or bad at this. Get the chungus. The fat bastard. Okay. I did alright. I mean, felt like a pretty big waste. Oh my god, hi! Hi, oh, you guys, here, I'll give you guys a special delivery package. Well, at least I got this one. I get this one at least, so. I should have one more with this as well. I'm not too happy, I missed that other one. I have to go back off stream or off camera and fix that. I'll grab ammo. I'm doing okay on health. We'll grab some ammo. Alright. Oh, the auto map's in there. Hang on. 1 second, guys. Oh, hi. You are very nice. I'm so happy to meet you. Life of the party, I see. Alright.
These are the best and brightest minds. The most divine. They have assimilated the UAC core belief.
Is there any way I can get in there to get the darn auto map?
Their unquestioning work and devotion has earned
that door is the only way. How the hell am I supposed to open this door? Area lockdown in effect. Area security not verified. So how am I supposed to get in there? Darn. Oh. Hey, I killed him. Is it locked down? Nope. Lockdown still in effect. No way in on that door. What's in here? The bathroom. What the heck? There's a bathroom in here. Oh, what the? Huh, the toilet works at least. Can't tell if it's I guess I'm not really getting through that wall either. There's a hole in the ceiling that has some green on it. That might be able to jump up and into it. But I can't. Don't know how the heck I'm supposed to get into this room. Wrong room. I would say I don't see holes in the ceiling. Not the right room. Let's see this room. Yeah. Maybe there's something over here. once I get in there. Take care of it, fix it. Ow, that hurt. This guy. Killing his own leg. Oh my god, that hurt. I'm stuck. That's very much so not convenient. There we go. Okay, is lockdown still in effect?
We are not advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia?
I haven't seen a report from your demon.
No, it's still not open. What do I have to do to open that damn thing?
We will have to make even greater sacrifices.
This isn't progress, it's madness.
You just say greater sacrifice.
The Lord understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
I don't think anyone's judgment in this situation is considered sound. I mean, what part of ripping a hole open into hell makes sense to any person? Oh. Well. Darn. Something tells me that I'm about to, probably about to have a pretty big fight on my hands. Ooh! Missed. Oh. Goodbye. Great. What the? Oh, it's down here. What? How did that miss? Well, there, let's kill a couple of them. Die, die, what the? How is he reaching that far away? That was incredible. Some more shells here. A little extra. You hurt? Alright, let's get this super shotgun. Yeah, let's start off with this. Oh gosh. Die, oh god. How am I supposed to kill you again? Let's try that. Stood on it, you tank. Alright, eat your own heart. You know that phrase, eat your heart out? I think I took it literally. Oh, don't have a grenade yet. That's okay. Oh, haha. That guy took it literally too. I put these braces literally. But not all of them. Alright. Oop. I missed. What the hell did I miss? Alright, there's my extra health there. I don't know what I wanted. Alright. But, I missed. I think those guys look like Venom. I mean, that's good with the copyright infringement there. The Doom franchise has it on Marvel. Alright, give me some help. Oh god, this is bad. Kill him. I don't want to get this guy killed. What the heck is going on here? There, did I kill it? Killed something. Let's see. That helps. Got his legs out from under him. Ow. Why won't you die, you little? Thank you. You're just imps. Alright. I hear something big. Someone in this room is big. Hear him. I just don't see him. Don't see him at all. Where the heck is he? Okay. That was random. What weapons have I got? Three. Can I upgrade anything with three? So they upgrade this. Increase speed over bullets penetrate through targets. Yeah, penetration. Open the sealed area.
Do not be alarmed by the
what
system update.
World?
It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily.
Yeah.
I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please. Save your ammunition.
Oh, you took my gun away. Darn it. I hope I kill this guy eventually. This is one of those people
take
that deserve to die. Although he is trying to help me at the moment, I feel it's one of those things where it's like the second I actually finish doing what I need to do,
the destruction of the Archer Tower is devastating. But I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and
it's
understanding
me.
Of their world
I
is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
Interesting proposition. I still wish I could have gone back and got that auto map. Alright. Before I go, might as well use this. Got full everything else, so. There we go. There's nothing else in here that I missed already, right? Okay. And down the elevator we go. Samuel Hayden. Hayden? Oh, those two. Alright, well, no sense in wasting this gun. Let's see, it's over here. The person! Are you dead yet? There we go. Oh, he's not. What was the other direction? I like to hide stuff in this game. Hey, see? They like to hide stuff in this game. If you actually take a second to look around, is this door open? Oh, yeah, you find things that you weren't expecting. Like that. How do I get in to see that? Oh shit. Gotta go deal with that too, apparently. Alright, well. Let's go have some fun. I like blowing the fire drills up though. Never remember to blow them up when I'm fighting something. Only after. What we do when I get back in here. But craziness is gonna happen. So that was when I was in there, I had the dude. And somewhere in here, he should be able to jump in and get the other thing. I hoping to do that before. The room. I'll do that before everything, but guess not. Go die. What does this do? Airlock. Yeah, I guess I gotta take care of the security here for the airlock. Let me open it. The only way to do that. Is to put this up. Alright, who's coming in here? Oh, we got a big chunk of guys. And zap. Alright. No! Darn it. Oh, I hope I could have gotten to him sooner. Alright, something's throwing a fireball at me. Oh, hi. Guess it'd be you. Good. Awesome. Where's the next guy? Oh, there he is. Aw, oh, he's a goo gobbler. He's dropping goo on me. Ow. Bro, that hurt. Then again, he's not my bro. If he was my bro, he wouldn't be hurting me. Let's put it that way. Alright, weapon up. Actually, I think I can. Can't I upgrade something in here? This button. Thank you. Alright. We'll do this. Okay, let's go find more shit to kill. Oh, and that's sealed forever. Great. My auto map say. Yeah, so there's another way into that room. Through there. So I just have to hope that this door is open. Shit. Now I just have to hope that that airlock button that I found over here will open it for me. Airlock button opens it for me. There we go. Oh, it just lowered the security field. It didn't open the airlock. Oh, it did open the airlock. Yes! Alright, recycle that. Alright, let's see what we got in here. Alright, official secret. Hey. A shield over here. That was nice. Press E. What the heck? Oh, holy shit. Okay, if I get 2,000 points and nothing, there's no team or anything, we're just gonna stop. This is funny as heck. What the heck? Super puncher. Yeah, oh god, that is funny. That is funny. Oh man, okay. Okay, what we gotta do here? Move faster for a short time after performing a glory kill. Is what I'm gonna get. That's kinda nice. I have to kill 15 in a minute. Alright. Punching chickens. Turkeys. Actually, they gobble their turkeys. Okay. Hi. There's more. I don't know where they are. Why can't I move? What the heck? I'm locked in? Oh, so if I can only move after a kill? The other one, there he is. Die, you die. There we go. That was different. Okay. Makes sense. If it's a movement gain, then they're gonna test me on how much I can and cannot move. So that kind of makes sense in a way. One of those first tries. Hey, I got another one. So I can equip the rat back. Oh, I missed two. So I did miss the one on the other map as well. So. That's how long you move faster after I kill him, I think. By the significant increase in control over in-air movement, performs glory kills faster. Increases effectiveness of equipment items, increases value of ammo received. I'm gonna increase my glory kill speed. So now I just have to go do a bunch of unique glory kills when I fully unlock that room. Alright. Cycle the airlock. Well, I don't know why we have to cycle the airlock, it's because everyone's already dead. Or an augmented human where they don't have. Oh shit. Hi. Kill you? There we go. Let me find something that's maybe not so taxing on my ammo. I can just do a regular shotgun, sure. How? Where is he? Oh shoot. I heard him, I didn't see him. I gotta get down there. Oh god. Hang on a second. Saw something on the back side of this. See? There's stuff over here that goes like away from my destination. What the hell? Thank you. Oh, just a little bit of armor. That's nice, I guess. I didn't get a secret or anything for this. I worked really hard, man. Uh-oh. Jump and we go. Whee! It's a bot over here. How do I get back over there? Where the hell am I? Alright, I gotta find a way into that room. Looks like I'll go up, so if I just keep going straight, I can drop back in and get to him, maybe? Alright. Yeah, gotta go like up there. Is there anything else in this room that I'm missing? Okay. Oops. Ah, shit. I missed the jump. I missed the jump. Why am I missing? Must not be a gamer. Okay, let's see. Ah! Okay, let's... There we go. So it was like back this way, I thought, right? Oh, didn't make it. Alright, so no way for me to get back over that direction yet. Well, that did. Oh, turned the ventilation fan on. Great. Oh god. I'm shooting him surrounded by fire barrels. That was a genius move on my part. Okay, it's gotta be a way down to that darn thing. Saw it. Oh, it's over here. And that one. It did! Yes! Okay. Awesome. Okay. Get over here and yes. Okay. I don't know, chat. What should I get? Should I get a tactical scope so I can shoot from a distance? Should I get a mobile turret, a stun bomb, a precision bolt, or a remote detonation? What do y'all think? I'm thinking this. That or the tactical scope, one of the two. I'm gonna go tactical scope. Let's go tactical on the scoop. Alright, now gotta get back up there. They go on the wrong ledge. I'm on the wrong freaking ledge. Alright. There we go. Do I need to turn this ventilation fan back on, or I can. Is there anything above? Possibly. So I got two ventilation shafts I can jump. This one. So as we go to here, I don't see any other way to go. Oh, is this the other one? Yeah, I got this other one. Okay. So both lead to the same place. So I got this. If I go down there, I don't come back up. Or I got this, which is the lab. What happens if I go down? Ooh. Oh, it does go back here. I was thinking it did. I was a little afraid it wouldn't, but I was thinking it did. Big booms. Dang, that was a big boom. Holy crap. Okay, well, back up the hole. And through here, please, thank you. Nice, now I have shield, so this is the lab. Hey! Let's talk about stumbling into that secret. Holy crap! Now I think about it. I never did get that auto map. That probably would be helping me too. Oh, this must be a tactical scope. Or I have the bombs. I want to keep the bombs on there for now. The bombs are a little more nice. Already full on health. I haven't taken any damage. At least not any damage to the person. Oh, where is everybody else? Where are they? Oh. Okay, then. This looks exciting. Alright, where's the gas gun? Headshot. Oh shit.
Demon presence.
Lockdown disengaged.
All right.
Red scan failed. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Do you know who I am?
Red scan failed. Access denied. Yellow really? Security clearance required.
You know, third time's a charm. Come on. Come on.
Red scan failed. Access denied.
Dang it.
Yellow security clearance required.
Alright, what's up here? Alright, why can't I get up here? It's like an open door. Alright, well, I guess gotta go find a frickin' eyeball now. Oh, probably in here. Alright, where's my shotgun? There we go. There we go. Good. Okay, what can I do now? Alright, ooh! Test fire. What in the world? Oh. That, it's like fun. Block. Oh, that's another test fire. Get up close and personal this time. Don't try this at home, kids. Oh, wow. What the hell powers this thing? And why have I yet to find a freaking eyeball? That's why I came in here in the first place. There's an eyeball. Oh, we're a freaking eyeball. Why can't I get an eyeball?
Weaponizing demons.
Did they seriously just say weaponizing the demons? Why the hell do you ever want to weaponize damn things? Okay, there's nothing here. Nope. Check out that. I don't know if that's a server room or a power plant battery setup. Nothing in that room. And it'd be so hard to find a frickin' eyeball. Look at this. Oh, eyeball. Where are you hiding? Oh, there we go. That looks like a good eyeball. Where did I just put the corpse? Here. This is another test fire room? Or the same one, but the zombies came back. Hard to tell sometimes. What does this one do then? Gonna fire blue? No, it still fires green. It's odd. It's just like another test fire room. No real reason. Okay, well. I'm Dr. Peters, apparently. A what?
Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4.
Expulsion?
Three,
what?
2.
This is green, I wanna go over here. I don't know what the hell expulsion means. Well, I know what it means, but I don't know what it means for me.
Activating laser security system.
Do what? Oh, that's nice. Hey, I can shoot these things. You'd think the lasers would turn off. I'm sure I'm glad I got up here. Oh, shit. That don't look pretty. Parkour. Okay. Die. 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 Oh shit!
I don't think I should have gotten there.